And how's your sister Sophia doing?
Andrew Holyfield has a big right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Internet Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Click from Iowa, weighing in at 167 pounds, the King of Old School, Roy Munson.
Roy Munson making his debut here in Slam and Jam tonight at State of Emergency, going up against the Slam and Jam Twitch champion, Mr. No DQ. Title match here in the debut of Roy Munson.
And introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 322 pounds. He is the Global Internet Champion, Noah DQ.
The Slam and Jam Twitch champion, Mr. No DQ, set for a title defense here against Roy Munson. State of Emergency. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. Moving them fists faster than them pop-up windows. There we see Roy Munson, 1979 Iowa State bowling champion. And Mr. No DQ, the Twitch champion. No DQ handing over the Twitch championship to referee Blades Gaming. I hope he doesn't run away and thinking he's looting the title. All right, here we go. Bell rings, this match officially underway. Oh, missed with the Superman punch already, Mr. No DQ. Coming in, missing with that pump kick. Roy Munson with a waistlock go behind. Mr. No DQ says, I don't think so. Irish whip into the corner. Mr. No DQ charging in with a forearm. And now Mr. No DQ, all that weight applied on Roy Munson in the corner. Mr. No DQ very confident here, which is unusual for Mr. No DQ, usually one of the most unconfident individuals here in Slammin' Jam, as he hoists Roy Munson up onto the top turnbuckle. You know, we got a huge main event for you guys here tonight at State of Emergency, as Mr. No DQ has got Roy Munson up on the top rope with a superplex. Later on tonight, Pac-Man set to defend, or going to challenge. Wait a minute, Mr. No DQ now going for the cover. One, two, oh, and Roy Munson had to kick out. But Pac-Man, who made his return last month, going to challenge Goliath for the Slam and Jam Championship. Oh, Mr. No DQ getting that turnbuckle in the corner, getting the assault there by Roy Munson, the Rubber Man. So many different nicknames. Oh, look at this. Wait a minute. Look at it. Oh, exploder suplex there by Mr. No DQ. Mr. ODQ now into the ropes, coming in. Oh, looked like he was going to go for a leg drop, and Roy Munson got those knees up, followed by that flying forearm. Roy Munson doesn't know what direction he wants to take Mr. No DQ. Is Mr. No DQ able to stop Munson in his tracks? Both men colliding into each other. Over the top rope onto the apron. Oh, look at that. Roy Munson in control. Mr. No DQ sent to the outside. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what a headbutt there. Mr. No DQ with a flying forearm. Into the barricade here on the outside. Mr. No DQ grabbing both arms of Roy Munson, driving his knee into the face of the rubber man. And now in the corner of the barricade. Oh, and a huge kick. Mr. No DQ has Munson on the outside, rolls back into the ring. Going to try to get a count out victory? I mean, that's one way to retain your championship. Munson's back up into the ring. Missed with the flying forearm, did Mr. No DQ. Oh, wow. Modified version of a blockbuster neckbreaker. Munson in the corner, waiting for DQ to get back to his feet. Oh, and a back body drop there by Mr. No DQ, the rubber man. Oh, look at that kick there. Mr. No DQ now just wailing away. What is this? He's got some kind of a submission maneuver applied here onto Roy Munson. Is he going to be able to make Roy Munson tap out with that rubber hand? He's all tied up. The interstitial superstar with the submission hold. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Roy Munson able to fight out of it. Roy Munson able to break out of the submission hold there by Mr. No DQ. Oh, and a headbutt there. Munson with no DQ. A kick to the back. He's going to work on that arm. Got a key lock. Oh, driving that foot right down. Oh, and the mounted punch is reversed there by Mr. No DQ. Mr. No DQ now with Roy Munson. He's got him up to his feet. And the Irish whip pulling back. Ooh, into a hip toss. What's Mr. No DQ going to do here? Looks like he's going to go for the cover on the Roy Munson. One, two. Oh, Munson able to get that shoulder up. Oh, look at this. Mr. No DQ got caught like a fly in a spider's web. Back up to his feet, through a vertical base. Oh, those vicious attacks there by Roy Munson. Oh, Mr. No DQ taking up with that judo throw. Oh, what are we going to see here? What is this? By Mr. No DQ. Got the pop-up bomb. Going for that cover. One, two, and three. Mr. No DQ gets the victory. Successfully retaining his championship here. Take a look at some of the replays. That superplex off that top rope. Very vicious maneuver. Got that judo throw by Mr. No DQ. And that was the one that changed it all right there. The pop-up bomb applied by Mr. No DQ. Retaining his championship. Getting the one, two, and the three. Mr. No DQ continuing his run as the Twitch champion. All right, up next here at State of Emergency, we have an unsanctioned backstage brawl between Horace Pinker and the baddest man on the planet, Iron Mike Tyson. There we see Horace Pinker and Mike Tyson in the back. Oh, and a huge right hand there by Horace Pinker. These guys just getting this thing started right away. Horace Pinker with Iron Mike throwing him across the backstage area here. Gonna see who's gonna be able to outlast the other man. A tough man contest, if you will, here. As Horace Pinker just dominating in the early goings here against Iron Mike Tyson. Well, look at this. Wait, Tyson now. Oh, what a snap suplex onto that concrete. There's no give. We're going to find out exactly who one of the toughest guys in Slammy Jam is. Last time we were on the air, Mike Tyson got a victory over the Babe Ruth. And Horace Pinker, he got a victory over Kal-El. Oh, look at this. Now a stranglehold applied by Iron Mike. Oh, and Horace Pinker able to break out of it. Oh, what a bulldog there on the ramp. You can see here by Mike Tyson and Horace Pinker in the back. Horace Pinker, oh, look at this. He's got that table. Iron Mike Tyson beat him to the punch. Oh, look at this. Ooh. Horace Pinker back up to his feet, taking Tyson down. We've got that table set up here. What is Horace Pinker going to do? Mike Tyson with that steel chair, but Horace Pinker says, I don't think so. I'll take that steel chair from you. I don't know what Horace Pinker's going to do. Well, he's got that table set up again here. What the hell is he doing? Horace Pinker, I don't even think Horace Pinker knows what he wants to do. He's going to set the table up. Mike Tyson with that steel chair. Oh, man. That suplex. The gut wrench suplex there by Tyson. Tyson with that steel chair. No, Horace Pinker says, I don't think so. Just two big guys slapping meat here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, missed with that huge punch that he was winding up for. Mike Tyson was able to block it. Man, these guys just beating the hell out of each other. Horace Pinker now, he's got that table. What's he going to do here with his table? Horace Pinker now, he's going to climb up to the stage area. This is not looking good here. Mike Tyson following Horace Pinker up. He's going to climb that ladder. Horace Pinker, he's taunting Mike Tyson. Uh-oh, what are we going to see? Oh, look at this. Mike Tyson, oh, the headbutt there. Horace Pinker, Mike Tyson fighting up in almost into the rafters here in this backstage area. Oh, what a suplex there by Iron Mike Tyson. Tyson back up to his feet here with Horace Pinker. Oh, look at this Irish whip. No, wait. Horace Pinker's got Tyson. Gonna pick him up to his vertical base again. Oh, no, wait. This is dangerous. Oh, looked like he was going to go for that choke slam, but Tyson moved out of the way. Pinker back up to his feet. Oh, get that boot to the midsection. Horace Pinker now with Iron Mike Tyson. Dragging him. Oh, no. Oh, this is not looking good. Horace Pinker now with Mike Tyson. Whoa, what is he going to do? He is not going to throw Tyson down. Oh, my God. I thought he was going to throw Tyson off of the ledge. Is he going to do this again? He's got Tyson up. He has got Tyson up. Oh. Horace Pinker knocked out Mike Tyson. All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next here at State of Emergency, the Wild Stallions, Bill S. Preston Esquire and Ted Theodore Logan set to defend the Slammy Jam Tag Team Championship against Michelangelo and Leonardo. Turtles, Ninja Turtles, T Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Turtle Power. T-U-R-T-L-E. Power. That's right. For the first time since 2004, the Ninja Turtles back in Slammin' Jam. Look at this, the Wild Stallions trying to kickstart this match early on. The tag team titles are on the line. This match is not officially started yet, though. I don't know what got into the wild hairs up the asses of the Wild Stallions. Leonardo in the ring. So is Ted. Is this match officially getting underway here, or what? Looks like Leonardo going to start things off for his team. Oh, knocking Ted off the apron. Bill was just standing on the outside. I have no idea what's going on with Bill. Leonardo now with Bill. Got him up on his shoulder. Oh, whoa. Who is the legal man for the Wild Stallions? I have no idea what's going on here. On the outside. All four, well, not men, but we got turtles and... I think it's Bill might be the legal man for the Wild Stallions. Michelangelo and Bill on the outside. The referee's not even counting. Michelangelo hopping back down off the apron. Still trying to figure out. All right. Michelangelo in the ring now. Is he the legal man? Or legal turtle? Michelangelo on the apron. Teams are still fighting here on the outside. Has this match officially gotten started or what? Wild Stallions now in control. Evidently in control. I have no idea what just happened, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, after this, the nonsense that just took place with the Slam and Jam Tag Team Championship match, which I still don't understand what the hell was going on there. In any event, the show must go on. I apologize for the mix-up there. We have got the Slam and Jam Women's Championship match. Kim Wexler challenging the champion Wonder Woman. And that's up next here, State of Emergency.
Introducing the challenger from Albuquerque, New Mexico, Kimberly.
There she is, Kim Wexler, attorney at law. Very successful season premiere last night of Better Call Saul on AMC. Going to challenge Wonder Woman for the Slammin' Jam Championship.
Introducing the champion from Mount Olympus. She is the World Women's Champion, Diana.
Wonder Woman, the current Slam and Jam Women's Champion, one of the most celebrated women athletes in Slam and Jam history. Every time we've had a women's division, she has been there. Every time that we have had a run with a Slam and Jam Women's Championship, she has held that championship. And tonight, she will defend against Kim Wexler. See the challenger and the champion. Wonder Woman now about to hand over that championship to referee Jeffy, making his debut as an official here in Slam and Jam. There you see Jeffy. Hope he doesn't scratch that championship belt. Title match about to get underway. Wonder Woman, Kim Wexler, the bell rings. Oh, and an elbow, back elbow, as Kim Wexler got a charging start against Wonder Woman. Oh, Wonder Woman now driving that knee into the back of Kim Wexler. Running drop kick by Wexler, and another one right to the face. Kim Wexler now with Wonder Woman. Irish whip into the rope she goes. Coming in. Oh, try to go for the charged clothesline. Wonder Woman now with a dragon suplex onto Kim Wexler. What's Wonder Woman going to do now? Is she going to be able to clear that all the way across the ring? Wonder Woman waiting for Wexler to get up to her feet here. Oh, Kim Wexler caught Wonder Woman. Oh, and a scoop slam. And now Kim Wexler taking advantage with those high heels into the chest. Going for the cover. Are we going to get a new champion, Wexler? Oh, one count. Wonder Woman back up to her feet. Oh, missed with that slap that she had. Get that running clothesline there by Wexler. Wexler now going for the cover, hooking the leg in a one count. You can see the frustration on Kim Wexler's face. Wexler now in the corner, hopping up onto the middle rope, taken down there by the champ. Irish whip into the corner she goes. Wonder Woman now. Oh, back elbow there. Wexler, what are we going to see here? Irish whip holding back. Oh, side headlock takedown. Wexler now is going to go up to the top rope. Very unusual for her. With a big splash. Will this be it? Off the top rope to the champion. Oh, only a one count. Inconspicuous by his absence. Usually when we see Kim Wexler, we see Saul Goodman. Saul nowhere to be seen here. Kim now going to go for the cover here under Wonder Woman. It's a one count. Kim in the corner. What is she doing in the corner? Waiting for Wonder Woman to get up to her feet here. Oh, what a boot right to the face on the Kim Wexler. Going for the cover. What a one count. That boot just planted right into the face there of Kim Wexler. Wonder Woman now trying to drag Kim back up. Wait, what's going on here? What the hell? The lights went out. Kim Wexler suddenly behind Wonder Woman. I have no idea what's going on here. Somebody, I guess, didn't pay the light bill. Kim Wexler with Wonder Woman in the corner here on the top turnbuckle. What's she going to do with the champ? We're going to see a superplex off the top rope here. Oh, my. Both women down. Wait, what's Wexler doing? Wexler's on the outside. What's she doing? She's looking underneath the ring. What the hell is she looking underneath the ring for? Trying to get a steel chair. Wonder Woman. Whoa, look at this. Picking up Kim Wexler. Whoa, no. Wexler says, I don't think so. German suplex on the outside here. Wexler getting back into the ring. Can't win a title that way. Wonder Woman back into the ring here. We're going to see Wonder Woman here with Kim Wexler. Going to pick her up. Vertical suplex in that corner. Wexler back up to her feet. Wonder Woman. Oh, get that shin buster. And Wonder Woman, oh, is she going to go for the figure eight? It's getting locked in there, almost in the center of the ring. Kim Wexler desperately trying to get out of this hold here by Wonder Woman. Oh, look at this. Kim Wexler using that strength. Oh, able to escape. Oh, and a right hand there by Wexler. Both women back up to their feet. Oh, and Wonder Woman with the advantage. Wonder Woman now going for the cover here. Onto Kim Wexler. Oh, and a kick out at two. How close was that? Look at Wexler's back up to her feet. Oh, missed with that chop block to the back of the legs. Wonder Woman now in control. What are we going to see here? Oh, what a flashback by Wonder Woman. She's got Kim Wexler dragging her to the center of the ring. Going for the cover here. Oh, and Kim Wexler out of nowhere, able to get the shoulder up. Able to get that shoulder up. Where is she getting this from? And there's that boot right to the face. Oh, wait, look at this. What a big right hand there by Kim Wexler. Wexler now with that DDT. Gonna go for the cover here under Wonder Woman. One, two, and three. Oh my God, we've got a new Slam and Jam Women's Champion. Kim Wexler picks up the win after that vicious DDT. Oh, look at that boot right to the face. And then there's another shot of that boot. Wonder Woman almost retaining her championship right there, but got a two. And a nice flashback there by Wonder Woman. And another boot to the face. But Kim Wexler. Kim Wexler winning gold here at State of Emergency. We have got a new Slam and Jam Women's Champion. All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, we have an impromptu match just signed just a few minutes ago from General Manager Bobby Spade. We've got John Binder going one-on-one with the Wolfman as a special attraction match here at State of Emergency. That's up next.
His way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, Wolfman.
There he is, the crazy, wonderful Wolfman. On his way to the ring. Well, he's in the ring. He's a fast little fucker, isn't he? Special attraction match. Wolfman, John Binder here tonight, State of Emergency. General Manager Bobby Spade felt bad after what happened with that tag team title match earlier tonight. Giving the people what they want. More action.
And his opponent, from Illinois, weighing in at 213 pounds, John.
All right, from Shermer High in Shermer, Illinois, John Binder. Sporting his brand new earring that that he got this last Saturday. He won't tell me where he got it from, though. I was trying to talk to Bender before this event went on the air. Saw him in the back. He was eating sushi. Never seen him eat that before. Something different's gotten into John Bender. We got a special attraction match here. John Bender and the Wolfman. Bell rings, this match officially underway. John Bender, bobbing and weaving. Getting that kick block there. Oh, missed with that running front drop kick there. And the Wolfman. And the Wolfman with that DDT. Bender back up already. Not for long though, in that corner. Wolfman trying to go for the attack in that corner. Bender now, missed with a kick, got the second one around. Look at this here by Bender. A weird roll up here, only for a one count. Series of kicks there by Bender. He's got the Wolfman now. Irish whip into the ropes. Both men colliding into each other. What a spine buster there by the Wolfman. Wolfman now picking up Bender to his feet. Wait a minute. He's going for that long kiss goodnight. And he connects with the long kiss goodnight. Bender might be out of it. The Wolfman now going for the cover on a John Bender, only for a one count. I've never seen anybody kick out of the long kiss goodnight with a one count like that. And now Bender, he's set up in the center of the ring. And the Wolfman trying to tie him up like a pretzel. The referee in to see if John Bender is going to submit or not. I think John Bender's got more fight in him. Look at this, John. Wolfman better be careful. A running front drop kick right there to the legs. Bender now back up to his feet with the clotheslines. Getting that kick in. Look at this, the Wolfman with a roll up there on the Bender. How close was that? Super close. Wolfman almost getting a victory. Look at Bender back up to his feet. Look at this, Bender now with a roll up here onto the Wolfman. One, two. The Wolfman kicking out. John Bender now waiting for the Wolfman to get up to his feet here. Looks like Bender, what is he going to do here? Bender's got his own submission move that he wants to apply onto the Wolfman. In the corner there, Wolfman all tangled up. And it looks like he's going to be able to escape out of whatever Bender had in store for him. Wolfman back up to the feet, short clothesline. I guess he knows how to work. And another short clothesline there by the Wolfman. Holding on to John Bender. What a third short clothesline. What's Bender going to do? Looked like that kick was almost blocked there. And the Wolfman's going to go for the long kiss goodnight again. He's got him up. Connects with it. Will this be enough to put away Bender? John Bender now going. The Wolfman able to get the victory. Jesus. Both guys just beating the crap out of each other here. But the Wolfman able to pick up the victory, giving John Bender his first defeat here in Slam and Jam. Who Wolfman himself, fresh off a defeat from Mr. No DQ last month in the finals of that Twitch Championship tournament. Look at that roll-up. I thought that was going to be it right there with that roll-up. Got a two count, but the Wolfman able to kick out of it.
Here is your winner, Wolfman.
Wolfman gets the win. And he's got nards. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our main event of the evening here at State of Emergency. It is an Extreme Rules match. Pac-Man, the challenger. Goliath, the champion. Who will be victorious? Only time will tell. But I'll tell you this. It will be a State of Emergency in this Extreme Rules matchup. Here we go. Oh, look at this, ladies and gentlemen. It's Pac-Man. Pac-Man made his triumphant return last month. And now he's in the title picture here in Slam It Jam. Going up against Goliath here tonight.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger. From the edge of reality, weighing in at 274 pounds, Pac-Man.
Look at him, the way he's strutting down to the ring. He's Pac-Man, he likes to pack people. One of the biggest fan favorites in the history of all of Slam and Jam. Pac-Man.
Introducing the champion, representing the Acolytes, from Jerusalem, Israel, weighing in at 276 pounds. He is the World Wrestling Champion, the Goliath.
And there you see him, ladies and gentlemen, one of the most dominant figures in the history of Slam and Jam. He's right up there with the Babe Ruth and Kal-El, one of the most vicious men to ever be on the roster, let alone hold the world championship. Look at what's Pac-Man doing here. Pac-Man gonna kickstart this thing. Unable to do so. Oh, he got Goliath down. The title belt now slipping outside of the ring. The bell rang. This title match, Extreme Rules, is officially underway here. Pac-Man packing that punch there. As the bold one would say, packing the punch. Pac-Man has got Goliath up to his feet. Irish whip into the ropes. Oh, what a Japanese arm drag. Pac-Man just warming up here. See the crowd on their feet, getting on their feet. Oh, and a power slam there by Goliath. No rules in this match. Extreme Rules. Anything goes. There must be a winner. Oh, and that chop block there by Pac-Man. Pac-Man. Oh, look at this. Pac-Man's got that Slam and Jam Championship belt. Oh, and he hits the champion, Goliath, with it. And again. Both men here on the outside. Belly-to-belly suplex by the champ. Oh, look at this. What is this cat? Gifting a tier one sub to the bold one in the Twitch chat as we're streaming live here on Twitch. For those that are watching this on YouTube, wondering what the hell was going on there. Thank you so much, Cat. Gifted sub. Cat has gifted 36 subs in our Twitch channel. Thank you so much, Cat. Pac-Man now. Oh, onto the barricade. What's Pac-Man going to do here? Pac-Man looking underneath the ring. Oh, Pac-Man has got a baseball bat. Oh, just assaulting the champion. Pac-Man going to do anything he possibly can to capture the Slam and Jam Championship here tonight. It's Pac-Man now doing Pac-Man looking underneath. Oh, he's got that ladder. Pac-Man has got that. He's got that ladder bridged up between the ring and the barricade. Oh, and a Pele kick there by Pac-Man. He's going to go for the cover here. On to Goliath. One, two. Oh, and that kick out. Pac-Man now. Oh, with another Pele kick. Pac-Man's going up to the top here. Goliath now getting back up to his feet. Pac-Man, oh, missed with that clothesline. Goliath, oh, in the corner. Goliath is going to go for Pac-Man, waiting to get back up to his feet. Oh, Pac-Man! Pac-Man was able to block the spear. Oh, my. Goliath now, he's set up onto that ladder. And Pac-Man now going to fly through Goliath in that ladder that was set up there at ringside. As Cat with another gifted sub to Minty in our Twitch chat. Thank you so much, Cat. Goliath now, look at what Pac-Man going to do. Pac-Man shuffle. Pac-Man shuffle on the outside. Pac-Man shuffle on the outside. But you got to get Goliath into the ring, Pac-Man, to get the championship. Pac-Man now has got that baseball bat. Just assaulting. This has just been a slugfest here. It's been all Pac-Man. Goliath now with Pac-Man with those shots on the outside. Pac-Man better watch out. Goliath, he's got that leg lock applied here on the outside. Pac-Man able to kick it out here. Able to escape it. What's Goliath going to do here? Goliath looking underneath the ring. Goliath has got a sledgehammer. Wait a minute. I thought Goliath hit him. Pac-Man able to counter whatever Goliath had in store for him. And now Pac-Man, with those steel steps, that kick though blocked there by Goliath. And Goliath, with that full Nelson slam onto those steel steps on the outside. And that's got to be it. That's got to, what a crescent kick there by Goliath as he's got the sledgehammer now. Oh, Pac-Man moving out of the way. Pac-Man now, what's he going to do here? Pac-Man's got that Slam and Jam Championship belt. Belongs to Goliath. Goliath back into the ring. Pac-Man coming in. Oh, Pac-Man hitting him. Pac-Man now waiting for Goliath to get up to his feet. Are we going to see another Pac-Man shuffle? Wait a minute. Look at this. Pac-Man is going to go with Goliath's move. No, Goliath says, I don't think so, buddy. You're not stealing my move. The end of days. And now going for the cover and Pac-Man kicking out. Jesus. What a fight between these two guys. Goliath, I thought he was going to go for the end of days. Pick Pac-Man back up to his feet. Moving out of the way. Pac-Man, look at this. With a roll up here on the Goliath. Will this be enough? One, two, new champ. Man. Unbelievable. Unfreaking believable. Pac-Man on the outside again. Pac-Man looking underneath that ring. What's he going to do here? Look, he's pulling out a table. Knocking down the champ. Pac-Man has got the table setting up here on the outside. What's Pac-Man going to do? What is Pac-Man doing? Goliath back up to his feet here on the outside. Pac-Man hops. Look at this. Those shots there on the apron with the baseball bat from the champ. Goliath Oh, wait, no, Pac-Man. Oh, taking the bat from Goliath. Since it ain't ending like this. What's Pac-Man going to do? He's got Goliath here on the outside. He's got the calf crusher. Is Goliath... Well, I don't know. Are the submissions on the outside valid? Does it have to end in the ring? I guess that's up to the referee's discretion. Both may get back into the ring, though. Oh, Pac-Man missed with that forearm shot. Going for the powerbomb, no. Sunset flip into a pin combination here by the Pac-Man, new champion. Oh, Goliath was able to kick out. Pac-Man, we're going to see the Pac-Man shuffle here in the center of the ring. Oh, and he hits it. Goliath now. Oh, is he knocked out? One, two, new champion. No, Pac-Man. Where is Goliath getting this from? Pac-Man now is on the outside. Again, looking underneath the ring for more toys. Pac-Man bringing out a ladder. Pac-Man with a ladder. What else are we going to get in this matchup? Oh, look at those shots there by Pac-Man charging with that clothesline. Pac-Man now with Goliath. He's got him up on his shoulders. Oh, and a burning hammer. What's Pac-Man going to do here? Pac-Man with a forearm. Pac-Man, look at this. He is pointing right at Goliath. Pac-Man has got Goliath set up. Oh, is he going to do the Pac-Man shuffle? On the ladder. On the ladder. One, two. Oh, Goliath able to kick out. Goliath able to kick out. Where is Goliath getting this from? Pac-Man going for another Pac-Man shuffle. Will this be it here? Going for the cover. Two and three. Finally, this match is over, and we have got a new world champion. See that first Pac-Man shuffle there on the outside? Look at, there's another one. Pac-Man with multiple Pac-Man shuffles, just shuffling all night long. Saw more shuffling in this match than you would see in EDC. Pac-Man victorious. The new world champion here at State of Emergency. Congratulations to Pac-Man.